different streams of incomes. I don't have one nor two nor three. I have about four now. And I'm really happy about that because if one, God forbids, gets caught on fire, anything happens, I have other streams going on where my money constantly is coming in, and it's called residual income. So I'm not living check to check. I have residual income all across the board, full spectrum.